Dr. Lim Wee Chai's net worth rose by almost $2 billion. CNA's Melissa Goat caught up with him recently on his business philosophy and how to stay ahead of the competition.
In global business, it's very competitive. It's an international business. So how tough is the competition? As tough as like Olympic game, you want to become Olympic champion is difficult. But you want to maintain it, number one, for many years, which you have been maintaining for the past 10 years, is even more difficult.
But you're in an unshakable position.
Yeah, unshakable now, but because of the past, you work very hard, very well. One day you don't work well, other people will catch up.
You're not afraid of competition.
Good time. Many people jump into this business. 250 glove companies been set up over the past 20, 30 years. 200 of them already closed. Surviving is only 20% of 50 glove companies still around. That's why when you have good foundation, we can grow very well.
What is the secret to that foundation?
So the foundation is we are very healthy and fit. So we pay a lot of attention in health. We employ 7 nutritionists, take care of us, and 2 medical doctors. They are all full-time. A team of about 20 of them are servicing about 20,000 of us.
So invest in your staff, make sure they are fit.
Staff,
so that includes workers. Foreign workers as well, not just the local staff.
Both.
So of the 20,000, I would say half, they are foreign workers?
Yes.
Half of them are.
In Top Glove, we promote strongly 5 wells. Number one is clean well. Clean our body well every day. And after that, eat well. After that, we have to work well. Work with integrity, honesty, work smart. Fourth well is exercise well. After work, we must exercise. Keep our body fit. Last one, sleep well, 7 to 8 hours.
Okay. Now, Top Glove aims to be the second Fortune Global 500 companies after Petronas. Now, how do you intend to get there? What's your plan?
We must invest in research and development. In order to do good research and development, we need talent, especially young graduates. So in our research team, we have more than 600 of researchers. We invest in talent. So in order to grow big, to become Fortune Global 500 company, we need to grow 30 times. So 30 times is almost like 500 factories. Now we have 45 factories. By 2040, we hope to achieve a sales revenue of $35 billion. Take care of myself to live until 120 years old. This is also a very big target.
You want to live to 120. If you set yourself 2040 a target for Top Glove to become a Fortune 500, who's going to make sure that, the legacy,
Legacy and succession plan, you must set the direction correct, set the culture correct. Every employee in Top Glove given equal opportunity based on meritocracy. Based on your performance, your merit, if you're doing well, you can be the head of the team, head of the department, head of the factory, head of the company.
So your children will have to fight for equal opportunity.
He is also given equal opportunity. He has to go from bottom to climb up. So promotion depends on his performance. So we also must give him equal chance to compete.
So this is not your usual family-run business.
Everyone is the child of the family. Mm-hmm. So all of us are the children. I'm also one of them. Mm-hmm. So we must have this open mind, open heart to give everybody a chance. For the company to do well, you must base on merit. Then the company can grow well.
A British high street retailer Topshop is closing its last brick-and-mortar store in Hong Kong, according to the South China.